Tina. Cause listen, y'all gotta give her energy. You hear me? So show me some energy. Come on, DJ Lena.
Pulling the runway, never the black cat meow. I pussy the runway, trip down the runway, beauty the runway, queen of the runway.
Come on, y'all, yes, clap for some energy.
I start my hips.
She's coming out any minute, y'all.
The runway, serving the runway, eating the runway, pumping the runway. You walk the wrong way, pulling the runway, never the black cat meow. I pussy the runway, trip down the runway, beauty the runway, queen of the runway. Legend the runway, I strut my hips and bounce out. I caught a jet to show up at the Met Gala. He came to meet me, virginity freaky. Sucked on my clit, now he asked me to pee-pee. Go to shower, these niggas 24 canvas in the grill. About to splurge on your boyfriend, about to take what's in the grill. Since your birthday, eating my pussy, I'm using the field. Got more money than all these niggas put
together
for real.
I gotta be careful with this cut.
Then the
dress cut out.
A girl
went to Thailand.
I got all these bitches still underground in the village, bitches. Hating cause I'm still a riches. I make the rules cause I rule the world. Been ruling the world, still ruling the world. Yes, I rule the world. I rule the world, yes, I rule the world. Schooling
give me,
the world.
Give me a little,
ruling the world. I rule the world. Yeah, bitch, I rule the world.
Hey,
I rule the world with evening. Ruling the world. Negrita, negrita, you're ruling the world.
Cause you're ruling the world. You like my new song? Are you playing it in the club? Yes. Oh, yes. See, this is why we friends. DJ Tina was the first person to break my song to the people. Thank you. I called her on the eyes like, listen, I'm doing this Hermes event, honey. She's like, Hermes? I'm like, yeah, I'm going to premiere at Hermes. Yes. And the people were voting. I love it. I'm going to make this video. Thank you.
Don't you get the night show, nigga. This dead child in the night show. Sunset for my moon on the maestro. Vivid as you want it.
Christina!
Transform to see what I'm becoming. Run up and get run up. I drop thunder, feel hungry on the come up. Drop tops in the winter, mid coats in the summer. I can do what I wanna.
Y'all gotta make some noise, Christina.
Get crowned, don't act hostile. I've been here for a while.
Christina.
Drop when I hit the block, I make moves and I make it.
All right, well, I hope
watch
she,
how
you I talk hope, to you me. Know, I hope that was okay for her.
Hey, B, get it all for free. I got
I hope that was okay. just for 1 second, sweetheart. Do you mind? You can interrupt it. Can I bring it down for a second?
For 1 second.
Yeah, just for 1 second. For just all the people
who were not here when my Sistrix came out onto the stage and premiered her brand new song that we were just talking about, sweetheart.
No. Oh, wait, but we're going to do it afterwards.
Oh, we're going to do it afterwards?
Because we are ready.
Oh.
Yes, we are ready. We are ready, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Listen, the little trans girl in me that could is so excited right now. Listen, we want to thank our allies out there who stand up for our community by speaking up for us and joining us on the front lines. You are about to meet one of them right now. She is an incredible ally for the queer community, and her music has helped so many people find their voice within, including me. Oh. TransTech, my organization, was a beneficiary of funds from Christina's Pride merchandise. She uplifts us with her talent, her voice, and her actions. Stonewall Day! Give it up for Christina Aguilera!
Take a deep breath and say it loud. What am I not supposed to have an opinion? Should I keep quiet to speak cause I'm a woman? Call me a bitch cause I'm speaking from my mind. There's a video for you to follow with my sad smile. When a female fires back, suddenly the tiger don't know how to act. So when a buddy making up a few. Say what I'm saying. Are you offended with us? Call me whatever, cause the world don't mean a thing. And you ain't even a man enough to. If you look back at history, coming up a standard of society, the dog is on the glory. What a brother do to sin beneath you. I don't understand why. The dog can get away with it. All my ladies come together and make a change. It's not a new beginning for us, everybody say.
Oh my goodness. What an incredible honor it is to be here with all of you standing in unity and in our truth and in our love. I'm so excited to be here. I was at Stonewall earlier today where they're building a magnificent center where we can learn to be more educated, spread knowledge and awareness and information. Because I think moving forward, it's so key to spread to future generations the history of the LGBTQ plus movement, and I'm so honored to be here with all of you beautiful faces. Join me in singing Beautiful, if you will now. So wonderful. sight. No matter what. No, they can, and they can, they can. Oh no. We are beautiful in every single way. Because no, they can. So don't you bring me down. Today, not any other day, but especially not today. Don't you bring me down. Put your wings on me out of shame. I can roll up the
more time for Christina Aguilera. I know y'all, but Christina got, listen, Christina is booked and busy. Y'all know it's Pride, and we trying to share her at every event they got. So, and all, for all the talented queer artists, activists, and allies who have been on this stage tonight, thank you so much. Give them a round of applause. And to my friend DJ Lena. Thank you to our ASL interpreters. Yes, from Flamingo Interpreting. And show some love for these folks up here, members of the Pride Live board. Amory Gothard, Lisa Winning, and Tom Caruto. Yes, they have made Stonewall Day the force that it is today. And they are making the Stonewall National Monument Visitor Center the landmark that it is sure to become. So next year, on June 28th, we will open that visitor center and we will have a place where LGBTQ plus community and allies can come together and celebrate and pay homage to the Stonewall legacy. We're gonna have a platform that elevates Stonewall's history and its enduring impact through engaging educational programs and immersive experiences. And we're gonna have a powerful call to action, inspiring the next generation of activists in our community. Yes, give it up for that. So before you go, or as you go in, I need you to text the word REBEL, R-E-B-E-L, to 243-725 to donate, or just scan that little QR code on the screen. And make sure you follow Pride Live on social media and keep on top of all of the